And I think that, you know, we need to kind of take a step back and say, like, no, the first job of child protection is protecting the child.